that he's not in mega shape in between fights, and that the break that everyone's had now with this plandemic, it's been a bit of a nightmare.
Plandemic.
Well, call it what you want, but you know,
that's a conversation for another day.
It's been a long time out of the ring for a lot of people, and I don't.